Richard C. Halverson. I'd like to share those words for my prayer. This is actually a benediction that he used to close every church service, but I thought it was appropriate whenever you start any worthy enterprise such as this meeting. Wherever you go, God is sending you. Wherever you are, God has put you there. He has a purpose in you being there. Christ, who indwells you, has something he wants to do through you where you are. Believe this and go in his grace and love and power. Loving God, Almighty Father, we are humbly grateful for where you have put us today. Fill us with wisdom and light to see clearly the purpose in our being here. Let us accept the guidance of your Son who lives in us for the path that he has prepared for us and expects us to travel. We accept with gratitude your gifts of grace and love and power to become instruments of your will. Bestow your blessings upon this board, our chancellor and his staff, our colleges, the many dedicated faculty and staff, and most importantly, the many thousands of our students, every one of whom enrolled with a dream. Help them to make these dreams become reality. Protect our state and our nation in this time of natural disasters and threats from our enemies. Grant health, strength, and judgment to all of our elected leaders, especially our Governor Kate Ivey and our President Donald Trump and their administrations. In the words of the prophet Malachi, may the Sun of Righteousness arise over this nation with healing in his wings. Amen.
Thank you, Dr. Rydell. If you please stand, and Trustee Susan Ford will lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible.
you, Mr. Chairman. As is shown in the action item, we are proposing our budget for 17-18. You will notice that our revenues eclipse our expenses by $1.5 million. The presidents have certainly worked very hard to make sure that we have our expenses in line and revenues are optimized as much as possible. We'll continue to work diligently through the year to look at ways to become more efficient, and especially look at staffing, as was shown in staffing request that we had of the presidents to see if we can do perform analysis to see how colleges stack up against each other as far as people that they have in various departments. In addition, we're going to have policies and procedure teams in various areas to assist in our ERP efforts, and we'll be looking at efficiencies as they need. Any questions? Thank you.
No questions for Mr. Hems. I'll entertain a motion to approve the 2017-2018 budgets for the system institutions. Motion by Mr. McAnally.
Second.
Second by Mr. Caldwell. Any discussion? Mr. McAnally, do you have any comments?
Well, we're just thankful for the work that was done. We, a month ago, we were a little bit in deficit with the proposed budget. I know a lot of work was undertaken and accomplished. We do appreciate all the presidents and everyone involved in helping us get to this budget. Happy to see this budget.
Appreciate that. Appreciate the work of the finance and audit committee. Any other discussion? Any other comments? There being none, you've got before you a motion and a second for the 2017-2018 budgets for the community college institutions. All in favor of approving these budgets as presented, please raise your hand. Anyone opposed? Those are approved. Item 7A2, the budget for the system, Alabama Community College System Office.
The budget that is shown is the same budget that was proposed at our work session. And it shows revenues and expenses being equal. Does anyone have any questions?
Discussion on 17-18.
future. I feel like there's very little risk here for a great deal of rewards. Happy to see it.
Any other discussion?
But not a discussion that Dr. Popper, he's not here today because SAC shows up on this campus today, and I recommend that he stay down.
Very sound recommendation. Any other discussion on this item for Council Community Colleges? There being none, we'll move to a vote. All those in favor of approving the application for economic development administration grant for Calhoun Community College, please raise your hand. Anyone opposed? Item is approved. Section 9, personnel. Quite frankly, we're making an issue of that, and we need to be in a position where we